Hey, what does street talk mean to you?
Oh, it means everything to me. I'm able to share a lot of my own experiences with these people, and a lot of them have similar things, and I can share the hope and love of Jesus with them. Just like last Friday with Donna, the woman who came up when we were praying in the circle, and she was looking for her husband for 12 hours, and we decided to pray with her, and we wheeled her back, and we were praying in Jesus' name that her husband would be found, and that, you know, he'd be protected. And three blocks later, we find him. He's sitting on the corner in the rain, and we were all it was just amazing. I mean, the Lord is so good. There was a time where Jordan and I and Terry were praying on the steps, and it was a man. He was in total bondage of alcohol, and there were bottles of vodka strewn around him, and we actually prayed for his friend first, who had diabetes and was really ill, and we laid hands on him, and instantaneously the man next to him wanted prayer. So we laid our hands on him, and we were praying that the Lord would deliver him from alcohol, his bondage, his addiction. He started weeping, and we all wept. We just felt this presence of the Lord. It was unbelievable. He jumps up. He's completely sober. He holds his hands up. He's like, "Crystal, Crystal," and he's holding his heart. And the man was interpreting that he felt this peace run over him, and he was sober. He could, you know, talk, and, you know, before that we couldn't understand him. You know, he was, you know, just so intoxicated he could barely stand, and he was standing straight, and he was just praising God. It was the most amazing thing.